Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to NYW. This will only be a 9-minute show, but still, we will make the best of it. Entering first, the United States champion, Harvest Lord. And this is for the United States champion.
Cameraman, pause my music. I am the only Hellmaster around here. Devil's gone, O'Shaughnessy's gone. Well, guess what? I'm the champion! There's not a man who could beat me!
We'll see about that. And his opponent. Highflyer! Highflyer wants to win the United States champion. This will be his first singles champion. But can Highflyer do it? He's been close to the NYW heavyweight champion. He's been close to any champion he gets. But can he do it today?
What do you think you're gonna do?
Kick your ass!
Ring the bell!
You wanna fight me?
Yeah, I'm gonna kick your ass!
And we have British man on commentary with me, Metri Skull.
Harvest Lord. Getting on Highflyer. Oh, whoa, that a kick to the gut right there.
And Harvest Lord's been showing a mean streak lately. I had to say.
I'm trying to take down Harvest Lord, holy shit.
Oh,
holy crap.
A nice double arm DT, oh.
Hey, I don't think Harvest Lord showers. Look how black his feet are.
But the question is, can Highflyer do it? He's been close to champion after champion so many times. But can he win the champion today, or will he fail again?
Like, I don't know. I don't think he's got what it takes.
I have to disagree. This kid has a lot of talent. And all a toss by Harvest Lord. And now Highflyer trying to think of what he can do, but Harvest Lord is not by him anytime. Nice hit, knocking Harvest Lord. Oh, what the heck? Highflyer thinking, oh my god,
yeah!
A clothesline over the rope. Nice move. Took the big guy off his feet.
Now I don't know how long.
He just needs to keep out the assault.
I don't know how long Harvest Lord is going to stay down.
Oh, enough for a 3 count, hopefully. But Highflyer needs to do more damage. Oh, a counter by Harvest Lord. And now a pinfall.
1, 2, 2.
A 2 count. And now trying to stretch the leg. Trying to bend the foot.
Hey, he's under the ropes there, man.
Come on, get off.
Oh, he got ropes. Harvest Lord now trying to think what he can do. If you take out the legs of Highflyer, whose offense is all high flying ability, then that means that he's vulnerable. What do you think about that?
I don't know, man.
Our ref is coming in right now. But what do you think about, what do you have to do to take down this monster of Harvest Lord?
I don't know, you have to ask J-Man that. J-Man's taken Harvest Lord out so many times.
With that pumpkin though,
that's
the only way I can think of is just throw a pumpkin, one of his brothers out, and he'll probably fall, because through the deepest depression, but he doesn't care about pumpkins anymore. He just wants to keep his champion. And Highflyer, nice strategy, going outside the ring. And now the ref telling Harvest Lord. Oh, nice strategy. Oh, you want to keep the man like off guard. You want to make sure he's not going to do anything crazy. And that's what Highflyer was thinking about. No. Oh my god!
Oh, what a counter by Harvest Lord.
And he was, Highflyer was thinking about that jump, but that jump got countered. And this is the thing about Highflyer, his own thing.
That could have really messed him up.
His own offense can sometimes lead to his downfall. And we might be seeing this today, where Highflyer might not win because of this.
Six!
And now six count, my gosh.
Seven.
This might, hopefully this is the end of the
Nine.
Oh, he beats the count. And now going back in. And now another DDT. And a DDT knocks the big man down. But how long? And now Highflyer is
ready. Highflyer took some time to recover.
Oh,
spear! Yeah.
Spear! Spear! Is it over? Can we crown a new champion? And look.
Oh no, Highflyer's not done yet.
Highflyer looking for it. Oh!
Superhero knuckle sandwich.
Or as I like to call it, the thumb punch. And that thumb punch could not connect enough, but hopefully. Oh, and now Harvest Sword just dragging Highflyer back. Oh, trying. Oh. Oh, Highflyer trying to fight back. And now the legs.
Rope, let go.
Now we're back.
Oh, man. A kick to the face. And now we might be seeing the end. Oh.
Highflyer chased down Harvest Lord. Unloading on him.
Get up, you trash.
And Highflyer. Highflyer right now. Oh, Harvest Lord, there is no breaths in this match.
No timeouts.
Oh, nice stunner. And here we go. He can't go for a cover because Harvest Lord keeps on going to the rope. But what is he thinking? Is he thinking the move that can win him this champion? Oh, Shining Wizard to the face. And now I think I'm trying to get another Shining Wizard. Oh, looks like Harvest Lord got up, but.
Oh man. All right, there we go. Highflyer.
Bronco Buster!
Bronco Buster by Highflyer. Oh, right into the corner. What's gonna happen now? Slap to the face.
And, oh man. Highflyer. Baby. I only have 30 seconds left. Oh! Nice takedown. Is this gonna be enough? Oh, this gonna be enough. Oh, DDT. There's gonna be no way.
1, 2, 3.
Oh my god!
Highflyer just won the